Hello, I'm Futuristic Rug. Welcome back to Stardew Valley. That was perfect timing, music. Thank you very much for that. See you in exploring the old mine. You got the adventures. You can slay 10 slimes, you'll have earned your place in the Adventurer's Guild. Probably means I need to take 10 slime stuff to him. Oh, nope, I just have to get the quest first, and then it starts counting. Okay, well, first things first, of course. It is a farming simulator, so you gotta do your farming stuff. Have a nice drink. Really curious to see what these two turn out to be. They were just the random seeds I got. So it's the blacksmith opens at 9, museum opens at 8. Okay. So I can just head over there right now. Oh, it's a rabbit! Wait, can I... Go ahead and pick these all up. Got a decent amount of money for them last time. Maybe I'll be able to actually give the, oh! What is this? Another cutscene. This was kind of random, actually. That's Lewis. Oh, hi there. I'm gonna get to find out what this Billy is. What an eyesore. A little bit. It could use some fixing up. It's the Pelican Town Community Center. What's left of it, anyway. Interesting. Used to be the pride and joy of the town, always bustling with activity. Now, just look at it. It's shameful. These days, the young folk would rather sit in front of the TV than engage with the community. Eh. Listen to me. I sound like an old fool. Joja Corporation has been hounding me to sell them the land so they can turn it into a warehouse. Pelican Town could use the money, but something's stopping me from selling it. Guess old-timers like me get attached to relics of the past. Ah, well. If anyone else buys a Jojico membership, I'm just gonna go ahead and sell it. Here, let's go inside. What's this? Guess Vincent and Jazz must have been playing in there. This place is even more dilapidated than I remember. The hell is that? Huh. That was weird. Looked like an alien. What's the matter? Are you ill? I swear I saw something. Wouldn't be surprised if this place was full of rats. No, it's a little alien dude! You're worrying me, Rug. Look, I think I'm going to head home. I need some lunch. Hey, I'll keep this place unlocked from now on. Maybe you can help catch the rat if you have some extra time. Okay, so here's another little... something that I can work on during the day. Nice, okay. Strange. I'll have to come back and explore this building further. Yes. Yes, I will. Oh, funny. Okay, but first, I want to go over to the museum and the blacksmith. Check that out. Get that all figured out. And then I'll go back up to the community center. Thank you. See you, Mihai. And blacksmith. That's awesome. Shop. Oh, I can buy ore. Nice. Okay. Process geodes. Do I just put it on the? There we go. Price of 25 gold. Oh, produce. Celestine. Okay. Well, that's the only one I have at the moment. Upgrade tools. 5 copper bars. And 2,000 gold. 5 copper bars. 5 copper bars. Okay. I have to leave them with me for a few days, though. Wow. Okay. So, got a plan ahead for that. What's the deal with this? Oh, okay. Well, let's just go next door and donate it. Any more that I get, I'll sell off, but the first one goes to the museum. Because I want to fill this place up. Alright, so what do we want to do next? We could go back to the monument. You know what? Let's go to the community center. See if there's anything more to do with that. I met you. Yeah. Oh, you're sitting down. That's why you look different. You look like you would enjoy this. You're welcome. I didn't remember him being in a wheelchair. Huh. Alright. Tempted to buy some more seeds, but I kind of want to save my money to be able to get the coop. Or maybe upgrade some tools. So what is this? Nope, nothing there. Oh, went away. What is this? Okay then, that's kind of weird. No. Huh. And there's gotta be a side quest to like fix this up or something. Oh, wait. That's lit up. Nope, I can't. Anything else in here I can click on? Bludgeon board, no. It's a giant safe? Huh. Weird. Okay, there's those six doors up there. Gotta be something to do with this. But I can't... Huh. Maybe if I go out and back in. Or maybe I have to go talk to the mayor or something. For me. I can't catch him. Hmm. Let's go talk to the mayor. Oh, there's another quest. Wanted slime hunter to slay 8 green slimes in the local mine. Absolutely. 2 birds with 1 stone. Oh, time is 2 days. Okay. So... Well, it's only 1:30. We can go up to the mine and kill some slimes. See if we can get a little bit more copper while we're in there. Yes, I do. Alright, there we go. And we'll just take the elevator down. Just want to try progressing a little further. Keep your eyes open for slimes and copper. There's the slime. There's another slime. So I need to kill 8 for the one and 10 for the other, so... Wow, that was lucky. Maybe these aren't really worth breaking. Give me just random stuff that I can get anywhere. Copper, pick up the quartz. Alright, there's another slime. Just eat you. And eat you. And eat you. Nice. Oh, there's the ladder right there. Alright, well, let's see. What else we see? I love the way they explode. That's just so awesome. I just got copper from that. Huh. Nice. It's even more down here. I actually might buy the backpack before I do anything else. Oh, it's getting late. How many slimes have I killed? 5. Need to find 3 more. Inventory full. I can eat you. Yes. much further. What is that? Looks like a... Huh. Ooh, did find the ladder. Okay. There's one more. Ooh, there's a purple rock down there. Big open area. Get my slimes. Okay, and copper. Get some more quartz. All of the copper. There's multiple ladders. I think I can drop the bug meat. I got 34. Wow. That's enough to upgrade a tool. Did I finish? Yeah, okay. Talk to Lewis. 9 of 10. And that one's a forever one. That looks like a cherry bomb. Oh, I almost missed some copper. I think that's a pretty good run. It's almost midnight. We should go home. Oh, the nighttime looks cool. I haven't been out this late yet. Oh, that's the fence. Okay. It's kind of tough to see, actually. Hopefully you guys can actually see this. I don't know. I want to sell amethyst, right, topaz, and quartz for sure. I think I don't. Yeah, I donated an amethyst already. Okay. Throw this other stuff in storage. Be quick about it. I'll hang on to that since I'm gonna smelt it first thing in the morning. And go to sleep. Nice. And more mail. Sorry to tell me you've been poking around inside the old community center. Why don't you pay me a visit? My chambers are west of the forest lake in the stone tower. I may have information containing your rat problem. A wizard? Really? Huh. Okay, I guess I go south and go over that way, it looks like. I didn't know I could even go out that way. Oh. Robin here, I know there's a lot of stone scattered on your farm. If you have surplus, you might consider having me build a well for you. Wells can be placed all over your farm and serve as convenient places to refill your watering can. So you can buy my shop with 75 stones and 1,000 gold. Yeah, I'm not... Meet the wizard. Huh. Off to meet the wizard, the wonderful wizard of Stardew Valley. Should be ready tomorrow. That looks like it's ready right now. is it? Oh, it is a parsnip. Huh. Nice. Parsnip. Requires one coal. Okay. Nice. Okay, let's go see about the wizard tower. If we can get through this way. Oh, oops. Wow, there's a lot of stone down here. Huh. Wild horseradish. Who lives here? Is this where I get animals? Open 9 AM. You know what? I'm gonna wait. I wanna know what's here. It's locked. Okay. Doesn't look like anybody's home. Oh wait, there's somebody. Shane. Oh, this is where Shane lived. Okay. Marnie. And that looks like Jess. Yep. Okay. But yeah, this is definitely a place to shop. I mean, where I buy animal feed or animals themselves or both. I don't know. Why can I not? There we go. I don't think I want to go this way. Okay, yeah, that's just the pier. That means this map is slightly off. I should be right up there. There's the tower. Huh. Odd looking place. Wizard. That's his name. It's just I love the cowboy hat. That's awesome. I might be that dude for Halloween this year. Ah, come in. Like, look at him. He looks awesome. I am Rasmodeus, seeker of the arcane truths, mediator between physical and ethereal, master of the seven elementals, keeper of the sacred ch- You get the point. You, Rug, the one whose arrival I have long foreseen. Here, I'd like to show you something. Behold! Oh, it's the alien dude! Aww. Poor thing. Seen one before, haven't you? They call themselves the Junimos. Almost read that as juniors. Mysterious spirits, these ones. For some reason, they refuse to speak with me. I'm not sure why they've moved into the community center, but you have no reason to fear them. Well, that's good. You found a golden scroll written in an unknown language. Most interesting. Stay here. I'm going to see for myself. I'll return shortly. Are you gonna teleport? Yep. That's awesome. Can I do anything? No. I found the note. The language is obscure, but I was able to decipher it. We, the Junimo, are happy to aid you. In return, we ask for gifts of the valley. If you are one with the forest, then you will see the true nature of this scroll. Okay. Guess I'm not one with the forest. Hmm. One with the forest. What do they mean? Sniff, sniff. Aha! Come here. My cauldron is bubbling with ingredients from the forest. Baby fern, moss grove, caramel top toadstool. Okay. Here, drink up. Let the essence of the forest permeate your body. Well, that's not sketchy at all. Glug, glug, glug. Tastes terrible. Oh, everything's going green and fuzzy. That's not trippy at all. Are the trees gonna start talking? Gained the power of forest magic. Now you can decipher the true meaning of the Junimo scrolls. Okay. Just happen to have that. I see many things about your future, young rug. Okay. That's not helpful at all. Alright. Well, I guess if I find out any more scrolls, maybe I have to go back to the community center. Maybe there'll be another one that I can actually read. I need to go talk to Lewis before that goes away. See if I can get back through this little maze that I made myself. There we go. That wasn't too bad. Get another bar going. Find him. Oh, there he is. That's convenient. So you helped us with our slime problem. Thank you. Hope you didn't go through too much trouble. Those slimes can be pretty dangerous in groups. Should be a little easier to go spelunking now thanks to your efforts. Enjoy your reward. Nice. Ooh, green hair. Caroline. Abby wouldn't spend so much time in her room. What are you good for? Okay. Oh, new quest. Need parsnip for my latest project to help Maru. 105 gold on delivery. Nice. How long do I have? 2 days. Okay. I don't remember where Maru lives, but you become a farmer? Wanted to escape my old life. That's the reason I came here too. Nice. Yeah, I think I'm gonna want the backpack first. So I'm almost there. So the chicken coop was 4 grand, wasn't it? I don't know, if it's only 2, I'll probably do it first. But if it's 4, then I'm gonna do the backpack. Let's check the community center while we're over this way. See if there's any more scrolls. Sonic Foliage Bundle. Real Circle. Oh! Reward Bridge Repair. Spring Construction, Fall, Summer, Winter. Spring. Oh! I have that! You. And you. Okay, I need a leek and a daffodil. And I get a bridge repaired. Huh. Construction. Can I put, like, partial amounts in? No, I have to have the whole thing. Okay. So, reward, bridge repair. Bridge repair. Bridge repair. Huh. Okay. Okay. So I need to go get a daffodil and a leek. That's kind of cool. Only the 8th day of Sprout. Wait, there's a daffodil. Let's go ahead and do that right now. Need to keep my eyes open for a leak. It was 4,000. Okay, and the house upgrade was 10. Yeah. Nope. See if we can find a leak. Okay, perfect. Alright, let's see what this is all about then. Let's see what happens when I turn in all of one of them. It's there and then it disappears. Okay. Leak. Bundle complete. So, what now? Oh. Rewards. Spring seeds. Okay. Cool. Oh, maybe bridge repairs the reward for finishing all of it. Exotic forage bundle. Coconut. Cactus fruit, cave carrot, I found those, red mushroom, purple mushroom, morel, pine tar, oak resin, maple syrup. There's only 5 spots though. Huh. Maybe if I get 5 of the 9? I don't know. That's all winter, summer, fall, and then the construction materials one. Oh, here we go. Oh, there's another scroll. There's 2 more scrolls. You come back here. What? Can I not do anything with you? No. Okay. Oh, he took the stuff and into the little house. Oh. Oh wow, okay. Spring crops. Parsnip, green bean, cauliflower, potato. Okay. Well, I guess I'm getting some beans and cauliflower. Animal bundle, milk, large egg. Wow, okay. Was it the other one? Same thing, fall crop, summer crop, quality crop. Oh, melon, pumpkin, corn. Okay, so I need to save my gold star stuff when I get it. And what does this one want? River fish, specialty fish, ocean fish, crab pot like fish, night fish, joy. So I need to figure out how to fish. Oh, man. Kind of hoping to be able to just avoid that part of the game that seemed really kind of out there. Okay. Well. Oh yeah, let's get another bar going. You and you. Let's just make all the ones we can. Sounds so intense. Eh, I don't feel like waiting on it. Got 3 of the 5 bars we need for a tool. And almost enough money. So I'm gonna worry about planting those seeds and stuff tomorrow. Go to sleep for the night, yes. Because we spent a lot of time with the wizard and those cutscenes and everything, so. So I'm going to leave this episode here. Thank you all very much for watching, and I hope to see you next time.